Jimmy, please say something.
James?
What? Who are you? Mom, I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
Like I said before, Jimmy, please be nice to your new stepfather.
Okay, rich guy. I love it that you're twice as old as my grandfather and you're fat and bald.
That's enough! I've had it with you, you little brat!
You've upset your mother. I've got half a mind to beat you.
Half a mind is right. Suddenly he realizes.
I can't believe you, you little monster. We'll deal with you when we get back from our honeymoon. Next year.
Here we are, boy, Bullworth Academy. Have fun, Jimmy. I'll think of you from our cruise ship.
Whatever.
Okay. Hello, everyone. I'm Lighted Wolfie, and today we're playing Bully. It's the PlayStation 2 version, as you, of course, can kind of see by the graphic design. So, I thought this would be good to play. And I did not realize there was a little cutscene right there at the beginning, so that kind of caught me by surprise.
Mom, why'd you marry that phony? What is wrong with you? I can't believe this.
Okay. You must be the Hopkins boy.
Where'd you come from?
We've been expecting you. Welcome to Bullworth Academy. Ah, I'm sure you'll be very happy here. Very happy indeed. Anyway, I can't spend my life waiting around for naughty little boys. I've got a man to make happy. The headmaster is expecting you, Hopkins, in his study.
Okay.
His study is over there, boy, in the main building. Don't keep Dr. Crabblesnitch waiting. He's a brilliant man. Brilliant.
Okay. I don't like you, woman. Oh, fun. Oh, so it's gonna be one of those games.
You're gonna be kissing blood.
Or cash.
A little late on your protection payment, Hopkins.
I'm not gonna like the camera on here.
I got something for you.
Disappear, sit back.
Suck on something.
Why are these people chasing me? Oh, okay. This is gonna be a bit awkward. Wow.
Stick it in your ear. I heard fraternity is a good place to make friends.
Go, go, go!
Okay, so it is up here. Walking up. I hate stairs so much.
Hello there, ma'am.
Yes. Hi, ma'am. How are you today, madam?
Ah, oh my. Yes. So, you must be Hopkins. What? What?
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now, let me see. You've done a lot of naughty things, haven't you? Vandalism, graffiti, bad language, violent conduct, disrespecting staff. Oh, I'm scared of you, Hopkins.
Come on, give me a break.
Yes, I've never met a boy like you. Never in all my life. Hopkins, you're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered. Tell me, why should I waste my time on you?
I don't know.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you, at making you into respectable members of our community here at the Academy. I've got a good feeling about you, boy, a feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose clean, boy, or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers, are you back yet?
Yes, Headmaster, and I got your tea.
You are good to me, Miss Danvers.
No more than you deserve, Headmaster.
Take our new friend Hopkins here and show him around the school and get him properly attired.
Certainly, Headmaster. Come along, boy. I haven't got all day.
And boy, remember, you will have a clean nose. So keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
Yeah, I don't want you cleaning my nose, thank you, especially if it's going to mean you putting your finger into my nose.
So here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend. I only give people what they have coming to them.
Where's your uniform, young Hopkins? Run along now, child.
And I can't be a physician.
I'm sorry. Totally embarrassing. You didn't give me anything. I don't even recall getting a uniform unless it's going to be in the room.
Funny pants!
You walk dude, your zipper was down. Dude, why?
You knew this was coming to you.
Okay, huh. Oh my, this is gonna be weird. Okay.
Honestly,
oh my gosh, these. You don't mess with me.
You ain't worth a freaking dime.
This control's a bit touchy. I'm not even moving it completely in one direction.
Guess what time it is? Yep, time for a beatdown.
Get the new kid. Beat him down.
You wanna play games? Let's play games, asswipe. Come on.
Take him to hell. That dork wise head up his butt.
Give him the finisher! Give him the finisher! Use the armbar! Use the armbar! That's wicked! It's a freaking massacre!
Use the armbar! Use the armbar! Kick his knees in!
Go! 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 Fight! Fight! Fight!
Finally, some girl teenage watch.
You know it's funny.
That sucked, man. Seriously, that was the worst. You're dead, new kid. Dead.
Hey, you! Break it up! That's enough of that! Break it up! Why are you not in your uniform, young man? Go change immediately!
Aw, come on.
I'm sorry, I got surrounded. Jeez. You got a problem? Apparently. I love how it spells bully right there when it loads.
Hey, you're the new kid.
Yeah? What's it to you?
Friendly, aren't you?
Give me a break, loser.
Hey, relax, friend. You're all pent up. Go easy or they put you on medication. They did to me. Boy, nearly sent me insane.
That's fascinating. Now if you'll excuse me.
I said relax, friend.
Get off, man.
Listen to me, tough guy. You just arrived at the toughest school in the country, and I'm offering to be your friend. Trust me, in a place like this, you're gonna need friends. So it's up to you. You gonna play nice or what?
Yeah, sure.
Good. So how about I show you around?
My mom gave me these pills for you. I'm selling them.
Hope you got some.
Thank you.
You're gonna need them.
You know what?
What's the dealio, dude?
Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
We don't have a bar in the door. Just a soda machine.
I shall maim thee!
I can't believe anyone likes condiments.
Like me, do we?
There's a nerd I know who'll write term papers for real cheap.
Hey, you.
Scott's not in.
You're gonna wish you had a bodyguard!
Trunk, huh? Get out.
I hope that hurt.
I can't believe my
stick a rubber hose up your nose.
Because this feels awesome!
Jeez. Okay. Thank you.
Life stinks. Then you graduate. I can feel my
you should probably change
already.
Into your uniform if you don't want to get in trouble.
Alright, thank you. Can you please get out of my way? Jeez. Yeah, I don't like this room. Alright. Well, yeah. Okay, there's my school uniform. Jeez. Why you gotta be mean? You're so mean.
Hey, how you doing? You must be the new kid. I'm Pete Kowalski. Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly.
Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump.
Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent because I'm really bad. Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life, my parents, this school, Western civilization. But really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school. Petey, haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Look at you! Leave me alone, Gary! I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
Dude, you're a douche. Okay. Okay. All right. Now we know what that is.
I wish I could
see this. This is what you are.
Check this out, sucker. Come on,
stop
punk,
being a
let's
dude.
Rock.
I was just giving you a warning, dang it.
I always
always hated you!
I'm not a pathetic loser. Mom says I'm not.
Come on, step up. Hey, you don't want to hurt me, right?
Yeah.
I don't deserve this, please.
Now let's be adult about this.
I was being... Dude, your zipper's down.
Why hasn't mommy called me yet?
Stop walking like that.
I wonder if she's mad at me.
Oh, you crying?
Genuinely awful.
That's funny.
Here's my opinion of you.
I don't care what your opinion is of me, okay? Go somewhere else. Somewhere that someone can beat the living crap out of you. Alright. Well, I found out how to keep the camera like this. How do I run, though?
You don't
oh, yeah,
want
there
a piece
we go.
Of me.
Yeah, no, I don't care about you. The controls are so touchy, though. This is not my school, thank you. I don't care what my school is.
Oh, no, not again.
Hey, Jimmy, let me show you around this prison.
I'm freaking tired of tests.
That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Word stupid! Pulverizing good!
What'd I do? Sorry.
You! Cash! Now!
I don't want to give him cash.
I don't want any trouble.
Stupid. You don't know what pain is! This just enough not to smash you!
Come on!
Okay.
Let's break into it and steal something. That'll teach him.
Why would I... Okay, yeah. Whatever you say.
Don't let the prefects see you break any rules. They'll hurt you.
Okay. I know how to do this. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we go this way. There we go. Aha, ha ha ha.
Make them do homework.
Well done.
You do know you're not supposed to be doing that.
Doing what? Sweet. Gosh, dude.
Start crying.
I heard about you.
Hey, Jimmy, follow me.
Yeah. I kind of don't trust you. Why don't I trust you, apparently?
Oh, my God.
Man. There's that weird chick, Eunice.
No.
Let's have some fun with her. Go. See what she wants.
Oh,
took your...
My legs hurt. When I get out of here, I don't understand why the world can't live up to my standards.
I'm not one of these guys.
A bee? A freaking bee.
Okay.
Dude, stop it. Okay? Yeah, okay.
Ready to go to sleep? I hope so for your sake.
What's wrong? Huh?
I need a French girlfriend. They're cool.
Sissy.
There he is. Show him what you're made of.
What gives you the right to do that to me?
Thank you. That was probably a little mean, but you know.
Don't touch me!
Walk on me!
I want to hit him, but I'm not. No, I'm gonna be nice.
Thanks! Wanna make out? Sheesh! I'll remember this forever!
You actually kissed her!
I really like your outfit.
Let's go to the cab. I'll show you who's who.
Yeah, a nice person, right?
Okay? No, please don't follow me.
I know what you...
Okay, please stop following me. I don't want her following me. God, that was kind of disgusting. Disgusting.
Feeding time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They look pretty harmless.
They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them, at least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
Dude, that guy has
You're here to hands. Learn, not to goof off. Get to class!
Well, we're just in the cafeteria, sir. Like... Yeah, why? Why? Alright. This is a weird start. But... I think I'll leave this video here, and... I will see y'all in the next video. Thanks for watching. I'm Lighted Wolfie, and this is the PlayStation 2 version of Bully. Wow. Okay. Well, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.